I'm Dr. Taiwo Akunde, director of the Federal Polytechnic Adoekiti. I want to welcome you to our fast-growing institution. You see, when I came on board as the CEO of this institution, part of my vision was to produce graduates who are really in conformity with global trends. Graduates who really know their onions and who can fit into all spheres of industry. And I quite understand the role of IT in today's world, because it is what has turned everywhere into a global village. Unfortunately, there isn't much development in IT in most institutions, and I made that a cardinal part of my vision, that our students, not only should they be IT compliant in all ramifications, but that this should also be incorporated into their teaching and learning process. And it has always been on the forefront corner of my mind. Along the line, I got to know that we even have people here in our campus who are actually conversant with, you know, many aspects of e-learning and e-teaching, especially Engineer Momo, who has developed some work in this direction. Of course, I was very excited, and I called on him, and he was able to set up a formidable group of like minds in the campus. And it has been a success story so far, because they set to work immediately. And in fact, within 2 months of setting to work, they were able to draw up pilot projects involving the use of e-learning techniques, the tree of e-teaching and e-learning syllabi for their students. And over the Christmas period, they were able to get these students to continue their program online. They were able to teach them to upload course content online. They were able to set tests and quizzes online, and so on and so on. Even the students themselves, they were so happy. And I myself, I was very, very excited, very happy, because these students, the same tools that they use to fritter away their times on other sites, they are now using it productively. Not only that, the students themselves now saw that there were so many dimensions to the teaching and learning process, and that it can actually be extremely dynamic when you now make use of ICT, a platform like e-learning. And so they themselves expressed the desire to go further. They themselves, they want it incorporated into all aspects of their coursework and even their practical work. And I'm happy that the e-learning team on our campus have really, really moved up to the next level. To sharpen their skills, the e-learning team have even had additional training programs, both on campus and outside the campus. And as part of broadening their experience, the team, led by myself, will be attending the e-learning conference in Uganda in May this year. And the whole purpose is to ensure that they get as wide an experience as possible, so that in the nearest future, our institution will be one of the front runners in the deployment of tools of ICT in the teaching and learning process. Yeah, you may say that this is rare in Africa, and of course I am also aware of all the challenges which may mitigate against this effort. But you see, we have the drive, we have the passion, we have the willingness, and when one recognizes that the whole motive is to ensure that our students, by the time they graduate, can hold their own, not only in the industry but globally, then you will come to understand that no effort that is put into this will be wasted, and no sacrifice is too much to be made. Like I assured Engineer Momo and his team, they have the complete support of my management, they have the complete support of the institution, because they are breaking new grounds, and we know that we are making history. They have my support in every ramification, and that is why I am even accompanying them to the e-learning Africa conference holding in Uganda, just to make that point that yes, Federal Polytechnic Adoekiti is ready to take the bull by the horns.
when it concerns the deployment of modern ICT tools. And we are putting all the necessary infrastructure on ground. My vision is to have a center for e-learning, you know, research and development on this campus, a full-fledged center that will incorporate 21st century technology for e-learning and e-teaching. Thank you.